But yeah, so but you just named the same three niggas, two niggas I just named.
Oh,
but
okay.
I'm saying you don't know your Nashville history.
Hold on. Who else we got? We talked about Golden Tate, didn't
we? You said
how many times
you
gonna say that shit?
What sports we talking about? Basketball?
We talking about everything.
All
of it.
Who y'all got? You gotta break me. Who y'all got?
Well, we can start. I can go way back as Larry Finch. We can start with Larry Finch.
Okay, keep going.
Then I can go to Lorenzen Wright.
I was about to say, ooh. Hey, rest in peace to the dog. Okay.
To the great Lorenzen Wright.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Then I can go, we can stay basketball, Penny Hardaway.
Damn. I see y'all got a goat.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all got a goat on your scene. Okay.
Hold on,
he from Memphis, Penny?
Nigga went to what? He from East High School.
I know he went to
Memphis.
Yes.
East High School.
He came.
He's not true. He went to Treadwell.
Oh, so he stayed in the M.
Yeah, nigga.
Okay. So y'all went up with the Penny. Who else you got?
Shit, me.
No, you got
the
DB.
Fuck you talking about?
Yeah. Y'all too, putting that on for
sure.
I mean,
we got a lot of niggas down for real. Dante Poe. Thanks.
The list is long, bro.
Young nigga to play for San Diego Chargers. I mean, LA Chargers.
But what about now? Who you think got it right now? Y'all still got young niggas coming up? Because I feel like...
Yeah, Pollard, play running back for the Cowboys. We got plenty of niggas, you know what I'm saying?
They
coming
here,
under the radar. It ain't, you know what I'm saying? They ain't going to talk about Memphis too much. You can't Memphis they go crazy.
They try to tuck that Memphis.
Yeah, you got to. Sean Coleman, man, you know what I'm saying? We do this shit,
gotta
bro.
Say, yeah,
my nigga beat cancer and came back and made it to the league. Yeah, we got some dogs.
Memphis taking that, bro. I'm sorry.
We got hoopers.
Just, you know what I'm saying?
Cameron Payne. We got hoopers, man. I'm missing some.
He said, I mean...
We got everything.
Y'all all right.
He said, we
all right.
Y'all
all right.
How about this? How about we both hard on Knoxville?
They ain't no
comment.
I was about to say, not even
change.
Damn.
Chad, I guess we can't even bring y'all up.
I mean, Chad got a few niggas in the league.
T.O. at least went to UTC.
That's what I'm saying. They got a few niggas that went there.
I don't know if they
Kareem
really
Orr, he played for the Titans. That nigga from Chad.
There you go.
Yeah, that's all I can give y'all.
Yeah.